love this. Absolutely amazing.
It's too good. And when two Sindhis meet, it's always a party over dal pakwan.
Yeah.
Is this your usual breakfast, Ashish?
No, it is not my usual breakfast. Maybe I look like it's my usual breakfast. But no,
it's not my usual breakfast. But yeah, sometimes I like to cheat and have some dal pakwan.
Yeah.
And you know, munch on some dal pakwan in the morning. It's a heavy breakfast. So hum Sindhis ko, we like to call everything nashta.
Yeah.
Usually nashta is breakfast. We call breakfast nashta in Hindi. Yeah. But we Sindhis have nashta all the day. We eat a vada pav, we eat binging on dals. There's a dal sandwich also.
Yeah, there's dal pav.
Dal pav, there's dal samosa. Call that also nashta.
Wait, what is this place? Tell us more.
We are at Venus Nashta House. It's near Gold Maidan. Okay. I think this place is pretty underrated. We were going to go to Doli Nashta House. That's the number one place in Ulhasnagar to have dal pakwan. But I think this place is also amazing. Doli Nashta House is closed today.
But I'm so glad. Thank you so much for joining me on Curly Tales.
I'm really happy.
You know, every time we would meet at a YouTube or a Facebook event, we would talk about meeting, but finally it's working out.
And I'm telling you guys, Kamya has a lot of fans in Ulhasnagar,
really?
And they are so happy to see her over here.
And today Ashish is going to take me to some of the best places in Ulhasnagar. So I'm quite looking forward to it.
Yeah.
Tell me something. Have you always been from Ulhasnagar?
Yeah, I was born in Ulhasnagar always. I'm still living in Ulhasnagar.
Okay, so it's a kind of a place which I think Sindhis can call home. Matlab Gujaratis ke paas Gujarat hai. Tamil Nadu hai Tamilians ke liye. But hum Sindhis ke liye kuch bhi nahi hai.
For us, Sindhis is Ulhasnagar. And if you are a Sindhi in this world, you have relatives in Ulhasnagar. I have a joke for Ulhasnagar. That if you are dating a girl in Ulhasnagar, make sure you find out who that girl is. Because kal ko pata chale ho tumhari cousin nikli to bahut
so, yeah. Well, you never know.
Yeah,
that's
never
true.
Know.
But this place has a lot of history, you know.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of refugees from Pakistan had come and made Ulhasnagar their homes, and which is why there's a huge population of Sindhis living here. Are there any stories that you heard from your grandparents about Ulhasnagar?
So my dadaji was a migrant from Pakistan.
Okay.
He was a Sindhi. When the partition happened, a lot of Sindhis migrated. And my grandfather worked for a theater owner as a manager.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And my dadaji was so loyal to him that guy, he was a Parsi. He gave the theater's responsibility to my dadaji.
Okay.
And from that, we built a business of our cinemas, a chain of cinemas.
Oh, nice. And I believe you do have a multiplex
yes,
here.
Yes, I do have a multiplex.
I want to check that place out.
We'll go there. I'll take you guys there.
Dal pakwan.
असा सभी सिंधी ऑडियंस में आए असा सिंधी में तक आला हूं मुंजी सिंधी जाम वीक आ कामयाबी सिंधी जाम सुट्टी आ
मुंजी भी जाम सुट्टी ना आ पर मां गाला ही थी सका
सुट्टी गाने हां जी सिंधी सुट्टी आ मुंजी बेटर आ